Looks like part of the tunnel's collapsed. Means this whole thing is probably tunnels. You know, it's a real pity. I thought the Historic Society bought some of these buildings. I didn't think it was all getting ripped out for the hell of it.